Guys, it is finally here. We finally have it. It is GTA 6's trailer. Now, obviously, this is trailer one, so I imagine Rockstar is going to be giving us a lot more information regarding this game. Now, I have already seen this trailer, but I do want to talk about it and go over my thoughts because I have a lot to say regarding this game, this franchise, and Rockstar as a whole. Dude, off rip, this game has some of the best graphics I think I've seen in a video game in a while. And I know that this video is 100% going to get copyrighted, but it's whatever. It's fine. Dude, like, this game looks amazing. The main character, like, the like her face model looks crit, of course. Gotta have the classic GTA shit in there, of course. Dude, the visuals are ridiculous. Vice City, of course. Dude, this perfectly captures the Florida aesthetic. What Florida is like, this is quite literally Florida, man. I mean, you can't get any more Florida than this. And this lady's, I can't wait.
We're gonna get through this. Is by sticking together.
Dude, this game looks amazing. Like the graphics. Trust. I'm guessing there are a couple, I would assume. Like, come on, man, this looks amazing. This looks so, so cool. Coming 2025. Man, I can't wait. Now, I'm going to be honest. I'm not surprised that the game is coming out in 2025, considering that GTA 5's teaser trailer came out years before the game was actually released. However, I gotta say, this game's graphics, considering how long it's taken for them to make this, looks insane. And I mean, honestly, GTA 6 is just one of those games that is going to go down in, I think, video game history. We already had GTA 5 be one of the most successful medias of all time, so I think that to expect that from GTA 6 is honestly no different. Now, because of the 2025 release day, I honestly don't see this game getting a lot of coverage, getting a lot of anything really, for a very, very long time. I would imagine that since we're still a year, maybe a year and a half out from the game itself, that Rockstar still has a lot of time to put into, and seeing as how the landscape of games now is to push back the release date, I really would not hold out too much for another trailer or any news for a very, very long time. However, the game looks exciting, the aesthetic looks amazing, the graphics look stunning, and I think that Rockstar might have just captured lightning in a bottle once again. If you guys are excited, like, comment, sub, all that fun stuff. I'm going to be making a lot more videos on Cyberpunk and even this game when it finally releases.